How's it going? So today I wanted to introduce Dragonfly. So this is a pose that I get asked about the most, how to prep for it and also how to get into it. So let's get started. We're gonna start in pigeon. I'm gonna start with my left leg forward. So as we come into pigeon prep, just do your best to get the shin aligned with the front edge of the mat. And this foot, the bottom of the foot, you want more vertical to the floor. So this means that the outer edges of the feet are working. This is also protecting the knee joint. Stay on fingertips, stay here for a little bit. And then do your best to square the hips and also keep them elevated. Try not to collapse left or right, stay in the middle. So stage one of the opening is just to stay here. Next stage, come onto forearms. When you come onto forearms, try to keep both sides of the chest level to the floor and also keeping the heart elevated and lifted. Give it a few rounds of breath here, and then we're gonna walk it over to the side. As we walk it over to the side, we're already starting to get into the general form of the pose. So you wanna keep this bottom part of the foot active, keep both sides of the chest level and the heart lifted and supported. And then right here, I can feel the outer edge of the left hip. I can feel it starting to open. So this is key, and even you saw my back leg moved because I had a little bit more space. This is gonna be what we want once we get into the pose. You can stay here for about a minute, minute and a half. Give it a little bit of time to open. Come back to center, and then bring it out. Okay. So to get into the pose, we're gonna start on the balls of the feet. This is the way that I like to get into it because it gives me a little bit of time and I'm also closer to getting into the full form of the pose in this position. So I'm gonna start by just crossing the foot over the knee. So as I bring the foot over the knee, I want the bottom edge of the foot flush with the outer edge of the thigh. And if this is hard to balance, you can put a block under the heel that is lifted. And then I'm gonna take my time and I'm gonna walk the hands around to the side. Good. Each stage, just letting the hip open. Good. Now the key is that foot that's on the back of the arm, you wanna keep it again vertical to the floor. This is where your arm is gonna rest against. And I use that connection to start to rotate the body going into a deeper twist. Place the hands flat. Now the hands are gonna go shoulder width apart. That means that the arm that is further away is gonna not be close to the hip. This is important. Now, as we start to lean forward, it's super important that the chest gets low quickly. That brings the upper arm parallel to the floor, so your foot is pushing down on it and not resting at an ankle. So watch how I lower. See, the foot is more down. Right from here, I can stretch the leg out. Bring it down. Et voila, that's it, Dragonfly. So take it in stages. That first stage of getting into the twist, if you can't quite get into it, give it a little bit of time. It's not a pose that you want to force. You have all the time in the world to get into it. So I hope that helps. Lots of love. Have an awesome week. Namaste. Don't forget, live your truth. Love you, bye.